Let's be real, there are a lot of white skirts in the world that are practically impossible to wear if you don't have a supermodel body. But we found one, and it might be the only one in the world, that looks good on every single body type. It is so flattering. It also incorporates a very hot right now trend, mesh, but in a classic way. And it manages to be both demure and show some leg thanks to this double hemline. Basically, it pulls together a whole bunch of characteristics that are typically really tough to pull off in a skirt that's nothing but easy to wear. This silhouette is a personal favorite of mine because, well, it does everything you could possibly want a skirt to do. It makes your waist look little, or it creates the illusion of a waistline if you don't have one. It makes your curves look amazing, and it makes your legs look long. This is the one silhouette of skirt that makes the color white easy to pull off. It doesn't add pounds, and in fact, it does the opposite. It's super slimming. This doesn't show lumps and bumps, and you don't have to worry about an unforgiving angle. Like I said, mesh is a trend that we're seeing everywhere right now. It's all over athleisure wear, celebs are loving it. What I especially like about the mesh in this form is that it doesn't feel too sporty. That's because when combined with this very classic shape, it feels more timeless than trendy. And this is going to be your favorite part of the skirt once you start wearing it, the dual hemline. I've actually started seeking out skirts that have this because it is so damn flattering and so damn genius. You get all the benefits of a mini, so you see a lot of leg, it's very flattering, it's elongating, but you don't have to strut around in a mini and feel all self-conscious. And you get the benefits of a midi, classic, beautiful, office appropriate, but without feeling like you're drowning in fabric. The skirt has some stretch to it and it sits higher on your waist. That said, it runs a bit small, so you probably want to size up. Now, if you're like me and you've always avoided white skirts because you're worried they're not going to look good on you, this is the skirt for you. And because it's so fun and fresh and versatile and flattering, we couldn't help ourselves. We got it in black too. And I know what you're thinking. Yes, you should get both.